Padawan, I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
Chance to see where the first Jedi walked, train where they trained. It's quite an honor.
So eager. You and your new master should get along nicely. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
It sounds like Master Yuan's putting a lot of faith in me. We haven't even met.
Trust in your initial training. And never forget the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone must slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
No, Yuan, you can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
There are Flesh Raiders in the area. Your holo projector's at risk. I'm here to save it.
To protect without fighting. A trait I wanted at the core of our beliefs. The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, Keeper of the Histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
I've come to retrieve the projector for your hologram. It's in danger of being destroyed by flesh raiders.
Saving what could be lost forever. My thanks. Activation protocol complete.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
There isn't. It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
It's an honor to meet you.
Dornor Basro. The Endekrsk. Zankalis. Mortavrapsak.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
I was glad to help, Master.
I've identified the holoprojector that was stolen. It contained a hologram of Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
This Rajivari's betrayal paved the way for the Sith.
Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
Why are these Twi'leks here?
Religious persecution drove them from their home world. They found sanctuary here, but without the Republic's permission. I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
Once the villagers understand the situation, I'm sure we can reach an accord.
When you reach Kalikori village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Break out another cask, or three. The festival only comes once a year. Our stores can take it.
Just as well. We have an uninvited guest.
I see. Festival of Awakening, Jedi. You're not welcome here.
I apologize for interrupting. Master Yuan Par asks if you've seen a Jedi holoprojector.
Huh. If Yuan Par is asking, guess we could try and remember.
A holoprojector? Yeah, I know what you mean. Naylan found one. Naylan Rollick. Maybe you've heard of him?
Sorry, I've only just arrived on this world.
Naylan Rollick, our dueling champion for 9 years straight. He once rescued an entire scouting party from Flesh Raiders single-handed. He planned our defenses, protects us when we go foraging. Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival. And no, I am not telling you where he is. Naylan earns his peace and quiet.
That hologram's data isn't safe. Naylan should be warned. Or do you want to risk something happening to him?
Naylan can take care of himself.
Against Flesh Raiders, sure. But some of that Jedi tech is weird.
Okay, fine. Naylan went into the Flesh Raiders' territory. He's probably still there. He's been gone a while.
Then I should look for him. Enjoy your festival.
I think Naylan's got a camp out there. If you see him, tell him to be back for the feast.
You make a lot of noise. I come for a flesh raider, I find a Jedi Padawan. I come to listen, to think among the dead, to fight for my people. Why have you come?
My master sent me, to bring Rajavari's holoprojector back to the temple.
I'm called Naylan Ralak. The others in the village spin tales of their legendary protector. They don't understand. Are the flesh raiders destroyed? No. My people aren't safe until my learning's complete. Tython's relics still have lessons. I listen. I can do things I never imagined possible. I will be the defender my people deserve.
Perhaps your studies are making you into something else.
Jedi condemn what they can't control. But you're not a concern. Only the Flesh Raiders matter. Rajavari's hologram showed me how to punish them. The Flesh Raiders will come, but not leave. A merciful death compared to what my people have suffered.
You'll get us both killed.
There are hidden wonders, Jedi. And my journey has just begun. Now run, or die.
Padawan, I just spoke to Rana Dauven, the daughter of Kalikori Village's matriarch, concerning your visit there. I want you to meditate on what you learned. Such experiences are what shape us as Jedi.
Yes, Master.
We should check that Rajavari's hologram is safe.
The holoprojector was stolen by a Twi'lek, Naylan Ralak. He'd learned force techniques from Rajavari's hologram. He was obviously unstable.
A villager? Very unusual. Then this Naylan is force sensitive. Let's see what he saw.
Activation protocol begins. A few words. Shall this be all my legacy? No. My enemies are long dead. It is time. Hear me. I have left true wisdom behind. For those who follow where the first blade points, from the sanctuary of the Order, all else is fleeting.
My word. True wisdom. Padawan, he's talking about the fount of Rajavari.
You seem shaken.
I'm fine. This is just hard to believe. After Rajavari fell, sources claimed he created a great archive of his knowledge and teachings. The fount of Rajavari. Generations of Jedi search for it, finding nothing. The fount's considered a hoax by all reputable scholars, but we just heard proof.
It's said to follow where the first blade points, from the sanctuary of the Order. What sanctuary?
Kaleth. The ruins at Kaleth. The name means sanctum. It's the remains of an ancient fortress. Evidence suggests Kaleth was destroyed in a great battle. Old droids still walk those ruins today. But this first blade is a puzzle.
I can only think of one blade a Jedi would wield.
Good deduction, but lightsabers had yet to be invented. We have found several old weapons in one section of Kaleth. Nothing like a first blade, but a good place to begin. Ah, I planned your training so carefully, but the Force has intervened. Finding the fount of Rajavari and stopping Naylan must be a greater test.
Even if the Force is shaping my training, I want your help, Master Yuan.
I thank you. You should know, Padawan. The Council tends to disapprove of such training, but I'll explain everything to them. For now, focus on exploring Kaleth for this first blade. Call me on your holocommunicator at once if you have any success.
Show respect. You stand before greatness. The first blade, I guard. It rests with the ashes of its maker, the Weapon Master.
I don't know the title. Who was he?
He saw Jedi as warriors. Not only philosophers. Armed them. Protected them. The first blade. First Jedi weapon. From this beginning, lightsabers came. Millennia pass. Only hilt of first blade remains. Only disturbed once. Rashavari came. He proved worthy. Permitted to take the hilt. Later, returned it.
Why would Master Rashavari take the hilt and then bring it back?
Not my concern. To take the hilt, prove worthy. The philosophy of Jedi combat. Show understanding. The Weapon Master left challenges. Here in Kaleth. Training droids to test his students. Find them. Prevail. The hilt of the first blade waits. Telemetry is received. All droids report your battle performance. Satisfactory.
Perhaps one day my performance could reach very satisfactory.
With training, perhaps. Take the hilt. Treat with respect. Fight with honor.
Master Yuan, I found the hilt of the first blade. A proto-lightsaber from someone called the Weapon Master. The hilt looks as if there's data engraved on it.
Of course. The first blade points the way. Rajivari made the legendary weapon itself our guide. The Force is certainly with you, Padawan. Please bring the hilt back to the temple at once. I will look into a way to access that data.
Hello again, Padawan. I'm glad to see you well. Master Seo Bakar. I was there to greet you when you first arrived.
Being greeted by a member of the Council is hard to forget, Master Seo.
Interesting. Protocol was never a big focus of Yuan's curriculum.
This is Master Jarek Kaden, another of the Jedi Council. Yuan told us about Naylin Raylock, the pilgrim seeking Rajivari's secrets. She also claimed the Force is guiding your training. This isn't unknown, but...
So the Force influencing a Padawan's training is quite rare.
Yuan seems convinced, but trusting blindly in the Force isn't the Jedi way. Good judgment and discipline must temper that trust.
First she welcomes that Trandoshan into the temple, now this? She's getting more unorthodox by the day.
What do you make of Yuan's claim, Padawan?
Master Yuan is my teacher. It isn't my place to question her.
Indeed not. That's the Council's responsibility.
The Council has agreed to accept Yuan's opinion. For now. But I am concerned about the dangers this path is leading you through. Finding the Fount of Rashavari before Naylin Raylock does is important. But so is your safety, Padawan. Be mindful.
Jivari's hologram proves the same technique existed. Don't you see? It'll resolve that silly debate once and for all. Overexcite? I'm not quite ready to... Ah, Padawan. Much longer and we'd have come looking for you. I thought you might have crossed paths with Naylin Raylock again.
How goes your hunting?
You said you found the first blade, or its hilt at least. Is it? May I see it?
folds in the metal, the power cell chamber. These are lost techniques. Our lightsabers began here, with this.
It's incredible to be in the presence of something so old and influential.
Lohasamar clicks to Lama. Mordavrapsak, Oskarskores, Shivirskors.
I deciphered a second clue from Rajivari's hologram. To find the fount of Rajivari, this hilt must be taken to a cave in the Tithonian Mountains. The hologram says the founders meditated in that cave, debated. They became the Jedi Council.
All our codes, our laws, and principles can be traced back to those debates.
I apologize, Padawan. Kaizen's devotion to the hunt is quite single-minded.
I don't mind. I welcome his help.
Good luck and be careful. The hologram said nothing of what might be waiting in those caves.
That's very gracious of you. So hunting is how you serve your goddess, this scorekeeper, and increase your status.
Atrafels Kojek, clicks to Lama, Kur Kunskara, Dornor Basrup, the Endekris, Zankalis, Mordavrapsak.
Apparently not. Do you have any ideas?
Natrasisi, Odardikcha, Mordavrapsak, Kretas.
I should examine them. Maybe piling up the oldest bones is somehow significant to the Flesh Raiders.
Svetod Trangis, Nakagor Ariach, Radosk Prakjais, Vektoskus Zarsk, Varsk Potrak, Organkisk.
Thanks for coming so fast, Jedi. That Flesh Raider stench was making us dizzy.
I think we've met before.
Yes, we have. Please don't make this hard. Naylan said to wait for you. You've got something he needs. He has to find this fount of Rajivari to keep defending our village. I'm sorry. You were straight with us. But I have to take whatever first blade you found in Kaleth. Naylan needs it.
I can't give you what I found, but as an apology, let me make a donation to Kalikori Village's funds.
That's right. You took that holoprojector back, didn't you? That could have bought us a lot of medicine.
Here. This should compensate you.
Aelin's been saying a lot of things about the Jedi, but maybe he didn't have everything straight. We should get these back to the village. That blade will have to wait. Thanks, Jedi. I guess you're all right.
Here in this cave, we founders discussed our vision for the Jedi Order. And I, Rajivari, listened. I listened as they carefully crippled our newborn order, as they argued for mediocrity. It shall not stand. I have laid my plans. With my army made from Tython's true dark sons, I will purge this council of fools while they chatter.
Wait, what does he mean by Tython's true dark sons?
Only my apprentices and I will survive. From Kaleth, we will mold the Jedi into what we deserve to be. If the hilt of the first blade has been returned, we succeeded, and the future follows the path we left. Follow, Seeker. Follow the path to the Fount of Rajavari. It is time.
Let's take this back to the Jedi Temple. Master Yuan can help us interpret it. Master Yuan, I believe I have the coordinates for the Fount of Rajavari.
Kaizen mentioned as much. Padawan, I just received a very disturbing message. For you, from Naylan Ralloc.
Survival. Mine, my villages, and yours, Jedi. Interesting to think about. You fooled my people. It doesn't matter. There's other routes to the Fount of Rajavari. Interfere, and I'll kill you.
Naylan has truly fallen, then. And he wants you dead. You must be vigilant.
There must be a way to save Naylan, Master. Or reason with him.
He may not give you the chance. You cannot risk yourself. We still have the Fount of Rajavari to find. Let me see those coordinates, Padawan. Perhaps I can get us started.
I've studied similar depictions, and that coordinate matches ancient mappings of the eastern Tythos Ridge.
Which fits with the first coordinate perfectly. Well done. But that leaves this coordinate. We can't triangulate the Fount of Rajavari without it. Perhaps it's a rock formation.
With two of us, the search would take half as long.
Padawan, look. In the map's code, there's something else hidden here. A warning? The Fount of Rajavari has mechanisms for intruders. Only those who know Rajavari's path will walk through unscathed to gain his wisdom.
Rajavari's philosophies are somehow the way past these mechanisms, likely traps.
We know Kaleth was Rajavari's stronghold, and excavators have uncovered ancient computer terminals in Upper Kaleth. Those terminals might hold answers, if they weren't all locked with passwords.
The hilt of the first blade accessed the coordinates to the Fount of Rajavari. It could unlock these terminals too.
Of course. Those engravings, some of them resemble security algorithms. Go to Upper Kaleth and investigate those terminals for any clue. I'll wait here for Kaizen. We're close, Padawan, I know it.
Master Rajavari's gone. The Council survived. We failed. They'll come for us. They'll have to lay siege if they want to take us prisoner. We can't give in. Master Rajavari's fifth principle says, showing mercy to an enemy creates a spiral of destruction. We'll take plenty of Jedi with us.
Another Jedi today. My seventh. Master Rajavari formed an army from the allies he found past the mountains. We could sure use them now. But They vanished. Just left their servants. Those cannibals in their stupid camps. Master Rajivari's second principle says all life is a battle, even to your last breath. But our allies didn't leave us a choice.
The bleeding won't stop. Blast it! Why did I watch Vadria's back? Master Rajivari's seventh principle said it. Sacrificing your strength is the path of a fool. I should have just let her die. It doesn't matter. This siege is nearly over. This can only end one way.
Master Yuan, I have the clues we need.
Oh, Padawan. Back already? What clues did you find?
Terminals held the last words of Rajivari's apprentices.
So the Jedi besieged Kaleth after Rajivari tried to kill the Council, and his apprentices held the line all by themselves. Remarkable.
Rajivari's apprentices knew there was no hope, but they defended their beliefs to the last.
Yes, with a different master, they could have been great Jedi. Hopefully the principles you've recovered will help you pass into the Fount of Rajivari safely. And once Kaizen brings us the last coordinate... Wait, where is Kaizen? It's been... How long was I working?
I could go and find Kaizen, just to make sure he's all right.
He mentioned the waterfall caves, didn't he? If Kaizen has the last coordinate, you can triangulate the Fount of Rajivari. There's no time to waste, Padawan. Go, and may the Force be with you both.
Did Naylan hurt you? I can try to treat your injuries. You're still a person, Kaizen, whether you have a score or not. Kaizen, Master Yuan has been at the Jedi Temple for hours. Naylan must have used some force trick to make you think he was Yuan. He can find it. Whether he can enter safely without the clues I've gathered is another matter.
No further, Seeker. You come here unpurified. It is an insult to Rajivari's memory. Rajivari's apprentices were flawed, but they walked the fire and were reborn.
Skocharat mask osla, svetod tranis, utapolua, your scow pokel.
Only a personal sacrifice will show your strength and resolve, Seeker. Will you be purified by flame?
I will stand in the fire and show you my strength.
Powerful words, but self-sacrifice is the path of a fool. The Fount of Rajivari is not kind to intruders. Flee or suffer.
it after all. I hoped your head would be Nayland's trophy by now. I came here to prove myself to Nayland. But the traps... It doesn't matter. You're the enemy. If I can still hold a blade, I can stick you in the heart.
No living creature's suffering can be ignored.
Mercy leads to a spiral of destruction. You don't belong here. Your ignorance should devour you. But all things in time.
I will not be afraid. I can survive this.
Of course, here is the other. Seekers of forbidden knowledge always have their pursuers. If you came for Nayland Ralloc, he has been and gone. So much is fleeting. But I remain, and I remain the man I was. Rajavari.
What precisely are you?
Yanor Foyna, his animal, Ragorant, Rakilodlexisknas.
Your pet is brighter than he looks. When my body failed me, I refused to become one with the Force. How could I? The Jedi were still imperfect. Here, in my laboratory, I had refined certain devices. I could give one chosen apprentice decades of experience in a day. An apprentice to become worthy to carry my vision.
You said Nayland came here.
Yes, Nayland. I had such hopes when he arrived. But disappointment. Nayland walked through the traps instead of solving them. He suffered greatly. Survived with your mind intact. Nayland, alas, did not.
Can anything be done for Nayland?
Possible, but doubtful. I miscalculated. Nayland's mind wasn't equal to the wisdom he demanded. I have made not a successor, but a monster. Nayland will not remake the Jedi. He wishes to destroy them and everything else on this world, beginning with the Great Forge, where lightsabers are made. Without the Forge, the Jedi lose their martial power. You must stop Nayland before he destroys it.
I thought you intended to destroy the Jedi. You attacked the Council.
I sought to cleanse them, to begin anew. Nayland wants only ashes. That weapon won't suffice against Nayland. But you carry the hilt of the first blade, an old friend. Simple procedure would convert it to a working lightsaber hilt, and perhaps a crystal from the Forge caves to power it in its age.
I appreciate your guidance, Master Rajavari.
Pass through the caves and seek the Forge at the mountain summit. Stop Nayland, this abomination my knowledge has created.
I understand what's at stake, and what you've made. I'll find him.
Stop Nayland before he destroys the Jedi Order. Someday, I will see it saved.
Endekrusk, Zankalis, Mortavrapsak, Gojarad Mask Osla, Svetod Tranis, Utapolua, your scow pocket.
Rajavari instructed me. I have the crystal. I think I'm ready.
Rad Oras Dajava, Gurkunska, Orvexi, Rajo Raunar, Udo Unskka, Vetoskus Zarsk, Mrexk, Dajava.
Fitting that it's you, armed with the last lightsaber this forge will ever make. Look at him! Another Jedi to nod and preach and do nothing while the Flesh Raiders ravage our home! I know Rajavari's secrets, horrors that the Jedi, this Jedi, have been chasing, and only I can protect us, our families, and our future.
Naylan, your power is destroying you, but it isn't too late to save yourself.
Naylan, he's done all right by us. You keep saying the Jedi are the enemy, but he's not.
I did this for all of you. If you can't see the danger, I'll show you myself.
Naylan, I don't want to kill you.
Then don't fight back.
Skocharad Mask Osla, Svetod Tranis, Utapolua. Your scout, Pokre.
Let's have this done. I'd forgotten the smell of my own blood. I yield.
You beat Naylan Ralik? Please, you're not going to kill him.
I won't kill him. He can go to the Jedi Temple until his fate is decided.
But we still lose him. The village needs Naylan's help. How are we going to keep it together?
Kalikori village is greater than one man. You will survive if you stand together.
Kalikori, it's an ideal. Greater than one man. We'll survive if we work together.
We can carry Naylan to the temple, Master Jedi. He still belongs to us.
Rinkhods Rook Sark, Brakva Krenok, Gurk Krakchos.
I suppose one can't be right all the time.
Rasmukra Sarek Ognok, Brakter Korsk, Skuvier Tras, Ortargorsk, Karnaksk, Orkantesk.
I don't believe in this scorekeeper. How can I be her herald? If you truly believe I am this herald, I'll do my best to live up to the name.
Rad Oras Dajava, Gurkunska, Orvexi, Rajo Raunar, Udo Unskka, Svetod Tranis, Dr. Ariak.
We've been waiting for you, Padawan. You've already met Master Jarek. This is Master Satil Shan.
I've been treating Nalan Ralak. The pilgrims who carried him here told us of your battle. Remarkable.
I would have brought a peaceful solution if I could, Master.
Peace is the ideal, Padawan. But there is no shame in defending yourself.
Seems we have much to learn about the villagers. Perhaps we should rethink our position.
Enough, enough. Padawan, the Fount of Rajivari. You actually set foot there? Please, tell me everything.
Master Rajivari himself spoke to me. What was left of him?
You saw a force apparition of Rajivari? This is extraordinary.
Seems you may have been right, Yuan. I apologize. To you and your Padawan.
No longer a Padawan. He carries a lightsaber. He has proven himself. I have only one last question before his training is complete. At the moment, Nalan Ralak is resting in a Colto tank. When he's well, what should become of him?
Nalan proved he has great strength in the Force. Maybe he has a future with us.
And bring reconciliation between us and the villagers. A sound idea.
We judge you ready to accept your place as a Jedi. Yuan, if you would.
Before this council, I take from you the title of Padawan. I name you a full Jedi of our order. Honor the past, work for the future. May the Force be always with you. You've done so well, my student. I'm...
Master Yuan?
Come away. Yuan, can you hear me? Yuan is resting comfortably for now. It seems she's suffering some kind of illness. I can't lie to you. Her condition is grave.
We have some of the finest healers in the galaxy. Can't we treat her?
You knew Yuan was ill and didn't inform us?
What happens now?
We're sending Yuan to Coruscant. Our researchers there have been recovering artifacts from the First Jedi Temple. They may have something to cure Yuan. Take a shuttle and join Yuan on Coruscant. She will need your help.
Yes, Master.
Lohasamar clicks to Lama. Morta Vrapsak, Doskoskoris, Shivir Skors.
Meantime, assure Yuan we will be studying your discoveries about Rajivari. Some of the claims his apprentices recorded bear investigation. When you reach Coruscant, go to our embassy in the Senate Tower and find a researcher called Atros Finn. He'll be expecting you. Good luck. To you both, and may the Force be with you.